Come back later, finish burning out these nests. Here we go. That's it. Yeah. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone!
Deacon, don't let him get away!
Where
do
you think you're going, huh?
More
go
shit
back here,
coming.
You son of a bitch!
Why? All right,
let's do this the hard way! I'm gonna shoot the bike! Shoot the bike, Deke! Rhodes, slow down! I just wanna talk! Yeah? You know why Tucker sent you? To talk? Yeah! Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass! I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Rhodes, are you late for something? Where you going?
Hell with you, St. John.
How's it going?
Thank you.
should take care of, but I can't.
Don't let him get away, Deke.
How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm gonna leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates
and
have Alki sent.
I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's
man.
Alive.
Come on, please.
Did he have my drugs?
Deke, God,
yeah,
please,
he's
please,
alive.
We rode together,
but if you
remember?
Stay that way,
you and
Alki,
me, we
you
were
better
friends.
Hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please, please.
Hey, Boozman, you there?
I don't want to die.
Yeah, Deke.
Don't leave me out.
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
God damn
what the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forbes.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. Good.
Shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere.
careful for that.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush yourself.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Hey, how you been?
What do you mean?
Hey, Alka. Just seeing what you got.
Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. You could use a gun like that. What else can I do for you? Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Let me know if you need anything else.
What can I get for you?
Hey, hold on.
Hey, a Deacon, right?
Sandy.
Bike's a real guzzler.
St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at Peaceful Lake.
Copeland, yeah, okay. I'll head your way. St. John out. Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just... trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here. Rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter. I'm fine.
Shit. Come on. Think.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you could call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth, go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you wanna put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm gonna collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm that's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
Hey, there's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on, the water's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you, being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. and bring me 3 plants, and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring them here. Oh.
For you.
Wow, Gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No, if he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey! Oh, poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey, all right, if you come over, then I will make it for you as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're gonna be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Stop off the tank.
Needed this. Good.
Sorry, a little out of it. What, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything. But if I want the lavender, bring something I can smoke.
Whatever. I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it. You're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry, brother. Just going stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, Bruce, man. Ride north, I swear to God. Too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, out.
Thank you. bounty. Use this. Good old Nero death. Yeah. To the roof. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas. Won't open. Power's off. Figures. Finally, Jesus. Yeah, worth some credits. Needed this. That's it.
It's gonna bring them all down on me.
Okay, let's see what we got in here. Okay, here we go. Another narrow injector.
Good.
Here goes nothing. Scrap. What do we got? I can use these.
Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and
look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just we'll ride up north, like you said, and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.